sports. It's in the game.
Colorful, colorful. Hard to get paint the black. Beautiful, beautiful. Doesn't know maniac. Fragile, fragile. Never knows how to act.
Two teams ready, they hope, to clear the final hurdle, the final Europa League hurdle, and the atmosphere is building up already. It's Bayer Leverkusen, they face Manchester United, and it's live on EA TV. And the big night has arrived. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray. My co-commentator to help describe all the action is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time here. It's Bayer Leverkusen versus Manchester United.
Well, night games, European football, where does it get any better? Well, it does if you're in the final. But with finals, they're horrible if you lose. Make sure you win if you get here.
And so the Bayer Leverkusen team looks like this. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Jonathan Tah plays with Alexander Dragovic in central defence. Kerem Demirbay plays alongside Charles Arangis in the centre of midfield. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. And here's Benarabi. And you need your defender to take charge. This is the team Manchester United will go with. The formidable David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, how'd you stop him? Four goals in three games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. Twos and threes might be the case.
Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. And a half-baked clearance. Bruno Fernandes. Manchester United have lost the ball. Throw in to Manchester United. Good use of advantage in United's favour. It's going to be United's free kick. Straightforward take. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Martial. Wan-Bissaka. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Rashford! Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Oh, that was an awful challenge. Red card it is.
Well, it's a silly challenge as well. Absolutely stupid. But it's a definite red card from the referee.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. In possession, Follant. Demirbay has it. Havertz. A very good tackle. He continues to make hay. Throw-ins given. And Kai Havertz. Dangerous looking attack. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes has it. Paul Pogba. Real chance. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A penalty and a red card.
Well, when the scores are level in a game like this, you don't want to make any mistakes. There's been a mistake made. Will it be costly?
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty.
As we see, this is probably the best angle. He picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Underway once more, Manchester United have hit the front. Good technique displayed. And the cross into the middle. And a no-nonsense clearance. Wonderful tackle. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And the cross goes in. Well, the post getting in the way there. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
going their way, 2-0. He's protecting it well. Possession ceded by Leverkusen. Arangis. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, United will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though, with the clock ticking down before the half.
Surely! Keeper didn't quite do enough. Great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Rashford. Promising sequence.
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself there.
Berenguer. So half time it is in this battle for Europa League glory, and who would have thought it would be so one-sidedly?
Well, yeah, we've had one-sided drama, and at the moment we're looking at the end of the game and it's only half time, so surely something's got to happen in the dressing room. Senior players, coaches, players have got to step up to the plate in this.
Bruno Fernandes. I think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay.
Real chance. Keeper did his job to begin with. What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty! And the cross goes in. Well, the post getting in the way there. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. Margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go.
Promising sequence. Rashford! And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look.
Of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often.
The quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Great vision to switch the play. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes has it. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Potentially freedom for United on the flank. Martial. Martial outthought by his opponent. Havertz. Beautifully disguised ball. Maneuvering his way forward. It's a cross towards the near post. Charles Arangis. Demirbay has it. Others in the vicinity. Demirbay! Well, the man for the dramatic diving stops, David De Gea.
Well, they practice agility in training. There's no one more agile than De Gea.
Played into the centre of the box. Really wanted to get it past the first defender then. So a throw in here. Havertz. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. Bailly. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Has a go. Pretty simple save for David De Gea. Dragovic. Charles Arangis. Kerem Demirbay. And a throw-in forthcoming. And a substitution in the offing. It's with Lucas Alario. Diaby. Alario. Now they've lost it. And breaking at pace with menace. Getting forward. And he's made headway. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, let's see this again. Look at the defence doing their job. Now we're going to see the forwards do their job. Breaking at pace. The counter-attack. So difficult to stop. And just look at the finish.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. They've regained possession. Here's Luke Shaw. Rashford. Running with the ball confidently. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And he took care of it defensively. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Diaby. Alario. Diaby. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, creatively. United have been great tonight. Imagination, delivery, execution, top draw performance, chance after chance, a joy to watch.
And that's an important intervention. Dragovic. In possession, Follant. Jonathan Tah has it. Arangis. Tah. Passing it around with aplomb. This attack looks highly promising. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Greenwood. Given away. Alexander Dragovic now. In possession, Follant. Well, clattered away. James. Well, 5 minutes remaining, but you just feel this is over already. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Kevin Follant. He's very adept at protecting the ball. An incisive pass. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
James. That's a lovely ball. No real threat, you've got to say. Greenwood. Routine, really. Alexander Dragovic now. Dragovic. And the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. Happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League, and now the trophy awaits them.
Well, all those months of hard training sessions, pre-season training, you kind of look forward to get yourself through those sessions, and they'll be looking forward at moments like this. They've finally got their hands on this fantastic, magnificent trophy.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Long celebrations into the night, I'm pretty sure, Derek. It's going to go on and on.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not, yes?
Oh, this is the moment I love, sharing it with the fans. The ticker tapes coming down, families in the stand, giving them all a wave. But they've travelled all over Europe watching this team. Now they get to share in this moment. Fantastic.
Well, it took fire as well as ice on the pitch.
Well, they've shared it, Derek, with the fans, but it's time to celebrate with your teammates. No better feeling in the world.
Absolutely, Lee. You are looking at the UEFA Europa League winners. Keeper did his job to begin with. What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A goal it is, a confidently taken penalty. goes in. Well, the post getting in the way there. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. Others in the vicinity. Demi Abai. Well, the man for the dramatic diving stops, Davy De Gea.
Well, they practice agility in training. There's no one more.
Getting forward. Well, it's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip. Oh, that was an awful challenge. Red card it is.
Well, it's a silly challenge as well.
And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A penalty and a red card.
Well, when the scores are level in a game like this, you don't want to make any mistakes. There's been a mistake made. Will it be costly?
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty. Goes in. Well, the post getting in the way there. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. Getting forward. A procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Bro, I don't want to listen to her, but she don't want to listen to me.
Time for a quick question.
Thank you. That's all the questions we have for you.